on the track. Thank you.
Ethan Smith of Bedford will have the times momentarily. Hear the results of the girls' hurdles. Eighth place, three.